That's like a perfect landing. You see them on TV, they're like people falling out. Wow. And then run and buy propane somewhere?
Well, they like people on the ground.
Oh, right. Wow. That's a perfect landing.
Three balloons.
Three, I think there was seven.
Wow. Do you know how many can go after one?
Depending on how big the balloons, like four or five, sometimes seven.
Wow.
Depending on how big the balloon is. And then the basket, right?
Yeah.
But that red one looks huge. Like you probably fit seven people in there, maybe eight. I don't know. That one probably gets five or six. Have you been in the balloon?
I have, yeah.
It seems like a sketchy thing without a parachute. Like, you know, to get in that, just go for a ride without a parachute.
Oh, no, I went for the parachute.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I understand what you're saying, yeah.
Just the whole feeling of, like, I couldn't imagine.
You have to submit, though.
Yeah, you have to,
That was a perfect landing.
Yes, sir, I crushed the equipment.
Right.
And the pilot's skills of avoiding the elliptic.
Right.